is one of the unused, fresh off the press vibrator plates, and this is a stainless steel and is palladium coated. And here's a paper clip which I've opened up for reference.